It is pizza week, by the way. Day 6. Day 6 of pizza week. It's the trooper. Sabado, 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 sabado. I'm not that excited about sabado. Saturday, just another day. You know what I'm saying? Ha, in the life of the trooper. You know, sometimes I want a coffee on the way to the strip. Sometimes I don't. Today I do, okay? Today I do. It is pizza week, by the way. Day 6 of pizza week. This will be the 6th day in a row that I eat pizza. Oh yeah, that leaves only one more day after today. So how the hell am I gonna hit Pinup Pizza, Secret Pizza, Flour and Barley, Pizza Rock, and Pop-Up Pizza? How the hell is this even possible? I don't think it is. Flour and Barley has to be in the mix. I'm thinking maybe we'll have to do an 8th day. It's gonna have to be an 8-day week. 8 days a week! Isn't that a song? I don't know, from way back? What on earth? Oh Lord. Crackheads come in many shapes and sizes. So the guy who is making the coffee drinks in there, every single time that guy makes my drink, it's not right. It sucks. So, I'm not getting a coffee. That is just the way it is. So, I really should go back to one of my... you know what? Man! Come on, Starbucks. Put somebody with some sense in there who can make my damn coffee right. Can I please have a grande iced coffee with 2 pumps of vanilla, 2%? Can you put it in a venti cup with extra ice?
All right, so the grande iced coffee in a venti cup, extra ice with what else?
Just 2 pumps of vanilla and 2%.
Okay.
That's all.
All right, $3.19.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Okay, we're good. All right, I made it to the strip. As the founder, creator, CEO of the hottest brand going today, sometimes I gotta drop a hat off here and there. Somebody wants one at Excalibur, so let's do that. What's up to Stephen from London?
Just hanging, checking out the sun, playing a bit of poker, following in your steps.
Yeah.
Loving it.
Enjoy the Queen show.
Oh yeah, I gotta see Queen tonight. Can't wait. It's gonna be great.
All right, well let's not forget that it's pizza week. So let's go hit today's pizza spot. Looks like we got some food truck action out here. Too bad it's pizza week. Unless there's a pizza truck, I doubt it.
Hello.
Ain't nobody got time for food trucks. It's pizza week.
Nah, it's pizza time.
All right, trying to, what's on fire? Trying to figure out the shortest and the easiest and coolest route. The park pool action. So like, if you're over there and you're trying to get to over there, but this right here takes you over there. I actually meant to look at a map before I left today because I knew what my plan was and I forgot to look at a map. And I know what you're thinking, Trooper, why the hell are you looking at a map? You're in Vegas every day on the strip every day. How do you need a map? Because they twist you around in this shit. So look, hold on, down there, right? If I don't know, wait, where am I right now? Yeah, down there. You go through the casino and around, then you over there. You know what? I'm just gonna go this way. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna get to where I'm going. I was about to walk through Aria Casino into Crystals. Yeah, I guess this is the best way to go. A good idea. Let's try to walk onto the tram while looking the other direction and not even worry about whether there might be people coming off of the tram. Yeah, that sounds like a really good idea. If it was 3 months later than it is today, which by the way I'm not wishing for because I ain't trying to wish my life away, but if it was, we could have walked on the strip for the shortest the shortest journey, and it would have been nice outside. To me, I would not include Secret Pizza in Pizza Week. But a lot of people were like, Secret Pizza, Secret Pizza. So I thought to myself, you know what? I'll include Secret Pizza. But even if Secret Pizza was really, really good, I wouldn't wait in that line. So let me just tell you what I think from past Secret Pizza experience. I would probably put it at about a 6.5. And I would also say it's overpriced. All that being said, my backup joint right here might have a line, and it's also not the greatest. All right, so when you're living the life of a trooper in Las Vegas, you've got to be capable of adjusting. What are you doing? Of adjusting and changing shit up when you need to, right? This is one of those times. I'm meeting someone for a coffee meeting in 35 minutes. So ain't nobody got time for a 20 minute wait in a pizza line. Not doing it right now. So, I got one more backup plan for pizza. Always adjusting. In case you haven't noticed, I am not into waiting in line, especially long-ass lines for mediocre pizza. Pin-up, mediocre. Secret Pizza, mediocre. The peaks I'm about to go to right now, about a quarter of a notch above mediocre, but it's pizza week. And everything can't be Evil Pie. Every place can't be Pizza Rock. And if it wasn't for mediocrity, how would you know Pizza Rock and Evil Pie are so good? How would you know? Where's she going? Caught them right when they were pulling a fresh pepperoni out of the oven. Yo, I definitely caught La Pizza at the right time. Dude was just pulling a fresh pepperoni out of the oven, and so I scored one of those slices, and it was actually very, very good. I love the cheese, the sauce was good, the pepperoni, was it Evil Pie? No. I'm actually gonna give that pizza a 7. It was a 7. I think that Francesco's was a tiny, tiny bit better. All right, I just changed my mind. That's a 6.5. La Pizza, 6.5. All right, I'm supposed to meet a friend for coffee in 10 minutes. All right, coffee meeting accomplished. Now, someone at New York, New York wants a hat. I think I'll probably play poker at Aria, but I'm gonna make my way to New York, New York first. We're covering some ground today. I was at the Brandon and
Robert.
Kirsten,
all right, got it.
Trooper Nation.
There you go. What the hell is Nomad? See if we can keep the, should I say it? If I say it, I might jinx it. Oh, I don't believe in that. See if we can keep the new phone streak going. Do I look scared like I jinx? I don't believe in it. Yo, I'm so tired, I can't even remember where I parked. Now I remember, New York, New York. Which way is New York, New York? I end up winning 135. Yo, we covered a lot of ground today. Did you notice that shit? Back and forth, up and down the strip. I really don't know what else to say to you today. I'm tired. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, please do click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.